morning, guys. This is warm-up number 14 of the home workout series. My name is Lisa Marie Breton-Lebreu. I work at Concordia's Department of Recreation and Athletics. I'm a strength and conditioning coach for the Concordia Stingers. So today we're gonna do, in home workout number 14, it's plyometrics, core, and push-ups. So we're gonna need a bit of a different warm-up to get ready for that. And here we go. The first exercise will be a knee hug to a quad stretch balance. Here we go. You guys are ready? And c'est parti. Five each. Knee hug, quad stretch balance. We'll hold. One, two, three. Hold balance. One, two, three. One, two, three. Plyometrics again. Every four workouts or so, we're doing plyometrics. So we're gonna need a full rest between our jumping exercises. So you guys be patient and be ready to work at full intensity. Good. Switch legs. So now you'll be on this leg. You're gonna do leg swing forward and back. Forward and back. Okay, so when I'm forward, pull your toes toward you, point your toes behind. 10, 12 each. 1, 2, maintain balance. 3, you can swing your arms. 4, 5, 6, 7, breathing. 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Other side. 1, 2, whoop-a-doo. 3. That front leg, we're gonna turn the shoulder here in, and when we're here, we open in, open. Start with smaller range of motion. It's not easy. Do 12. I need to focus, eh? You could also hold, but if it's really necessary, work on your balance. If you have to put your foot down, you put your foot down. Point, open. Okay, I'm just gonna stop talking and do it. 12 reps. Eva, got it, I got it. Take the stick, the usual shoulder dislocation. Keep your abs tight. Head in line. 1, 2, 10 reps. 3, 4, 5. Oh, no. 15 today. 7. 15 reps, sorry. 10, 11, 13. 14, 15. Place this one here. Usual, hand in your neck. This leg forward. Okay, so now opposite up to the leg. So we're gonna go forward and back. Okay, so forward and back. I'm just gonna go this, so if this leg is, its arm is up, I'm gonna step forward, opposite, and back. 10 each, c'est parti. 1, 3, all 3 points of contact. I'm not gonna repeat it every single workout, guys. You should know by now. Tough cookie. Excellent, switch everything. Really low back, hand in your neck. We're stepping this one forward, forward, back, forward, back. 10 each. Back, 4, back, 6, back, 7, back, 8, back, 9, back, 10, back. Woo! Here we go. Okay. Now we'll go 45 and back. Everything is square forward, but I'm stepping at a 45 degree angle. I'm gonna step this leg forward, so this arm will be up in my neck. Your low back, 10 each. My point, my feet, my foot here is facing forward as well. Pointing straight, not here. Straight and push. Maintain all 3 points of contact. Try to stay straight. 10 reps. 8, 9, 10. Exhale. Switch everything. 10 the other way. And this, there's a madness into what we're doing. I have you guys repeat the same thing over and over, and there is a reason why. I want to clean up those patterns. If we can use this time at home with body weight to clean up the patterning with only your body weight, when this is over, you'll be able to load right away and have good, clean, crisp pattern, strong core, healthy shoulders with all those push-ups instead of doing bench and bench and bench and have shoulder pain. Push-ups are great to help you work on that rotator cuff, shoulder girdle strength. Good. Overhead, abs tight. Let's pull the stick down like a lat pull down. Toes up, lift. Toes up, lift. 12 times. Ready? Go. And one. Go on that big toe. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Big toe, 11, 12. Good, 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 good. Now a little more active. Multi-leap series, so multi-direction. Remember, we did that in workout 10. Jump here, stick, and back. Stick, and back. And then we'll do 5 there. And then we'll switch leg. And then we'll do 5 at a 45 degree angle and stick. 5, then 5 the other side. Then 5 lateral. So this one we're actually doing on 5 on each side right away. Then we'll go back 45. And then finally, we will go crossover. Just follow me, that'll be easier, okay? Forward and back, right leg first. Engage your abs here, tight core. I want you to put your fingers inside your hips. None of this shifting hips. I have this bowl of soup right here. It stays there, all right? And it's full. Ready, bend a little, forward, back, forward, back. I repeat, we land toes to heel, full foot, solid. Okay, about this low. Good. 1, 5, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Switch leg. I'll do it this way for you. 1, 1, 2. We're jumping 1 or 2 feet. That's it. Stabilizing. 5, 4. Abs tight. 5, 5. Very nice. 45 degrees here. My foot is gonna land facing forward. Gonna land here. None of the hip dipping. Lower arms engage. Low. Go. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4. Abs tight. 4, 5, 5. Oh, she's gone. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4. Knees to knees. 5, 5. Lateral. 1, 1. Ankles to ankles. Knees to knees. 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Nice. Backwards 45. It's the same as the other one, but we're putting more emphasis on landing the back. Landing here. Land. Okay, we're holding a little bit longer at the back. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. Lower abs engage. Oops, 5, 5. Good. Now I have an imaginary line. This is the line here on my floor. Gonna jump, cross over. But when I cross over, my foot is gonna stay straight. It's not gonna turn here. I'm gonna try to not drop my hip. So abs engage, nice and low. Cross over, jump, 5, 1, whoop, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, and 5. Whoop. Good job, other side. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5, 5. Nice. I'll let you finish. Our next one will be a high knees heel to butt. I want you to really master that movement in place. We'll do 4 sets. First set at 80% intensity, 90% intensity on the second set, fourth set, 100% intensity. Okay, so opposite, I kick my butt, my knees are come high, my ankles are going reined up. Dorsiflex, as soon as I hit the ground, back up. None of this. Boom, back up. As if I have wires that are pulling from here to here. Boom. Okay? Opposite arm to the forward, the top leg. 80%, 15 each. Ready, go. Good. 20 seconds off. So really try to kick the butt. Kick. 90%, 15 each. Ready, go. Ready, go. Good. 20 seconds, one more. Last one, 15, 100%. Ready, go. Grab some water. For later, you're gonna need a stick, a mat, and a chair. See you soon.